At the first, Harris English making the turn. His second shot.
Yeah, from the left rough. Hole location on the left side of the green.
Roll out.
Look out.
Roll out.
Oh, did you see that thing break to the right? It was dead center with about 3 feet to go. And
yeah, he misread it.
Broke a little bit to the right.
At the first, Harris English for birdie.
Yeah, he's got three top tens this year. All of those top tens that he's had this year have come on Bermuda greens, Sony in Hawaii, New Orleans, as well as Tampa Bay.